Okay. I'm just gonna like focus for 1 second here. It's like I close my eyes now more than one moment before they open. I watched all that time pass. I was standing in fields of wheat, a boy 10 years old who needed a dream and not hold on to all those maps I drew and the sword that my daddy made. Back then I was a wanderer.